Today we're going to show you how to measure to get your perfect bracelet size. So what you're going to need is one fabric measuring tape and a piece of scotch tape. You put the scotch tape underneath like so, and what that's going to do is just hold the tape in place as you wrap around. Make sure to go around your knuckles and place it in the center so that it's easier to see. Now I'm going to bring this around and get my thumb, and there it is. My size is 7.5.